Hello. Yes,
हेलो हेलो हेलो
now you can see something? No.
हेलो
Abdul, can you see? Deepa, can you see?
हेलो आई ऑल्सो कैन सी यू
See me or my presentation? I will just speak, then you'll only listen. Okay, I'm recording my presentation. Just make it there. Okay, fine. So my presentation is another, like Deepa has told you about an infographics tool, PictoChart. The similar way there is another infographic tool, Easily. And basically, why we use infographics and what is the importance of infographics? As humans are visual creatures, and due to our the over information, we have got less attention span. So we can use the visual presentations, which are much easier to understand, and that allows us to retain more information. So here are some examples of infographics that are having the pictures, images, graphs, minimum of text is being present in the infographics. And these are infographics are basically graphic visual representations of information, data or knowledge. And the benefits of infographics are that it leads to better understanding of the concepts. Then it a user can extract more information easily, and it helps us to quickly convey the information to the masses. And there are many educational use of infographics also. That is, they can use as a visual aids in teaching, and they can be used in a classroom for discussion starters. And if we want to introduce any topic in the classroom, they can help to start the lesson, and they act as a visualizing data. So if I've got any research data, we can create infographics, and in that we can put the graphical images and the data, consolidate data, so that the research data can be easily visualized. And some of the specific feature which has to be present in infographics, the infographic must be comprehension, a comprehensible. The viewer who is seeing your infographic, he or she should comprehend the information which you have embedded in your infographic. Second, the infographic should have appeal, good color combination, and the aesthetic sense of your infographic should be good. And the infographic should be like that, it should be easily retainable. So these features has to be present in your infographics. And some different types of infographics are timeline, process, comparison, or the geographic infographic. So on the basis of your content, you can type or select the type of your infographic, and you can start the infographic creation on the Easily tool. And this tool is again free, and it provides you many templates and the objects through which you can just easily create your infographic. You have to just select your template and edit it and play with it. You can enter your YouTube links in that. You can upload your clicked images in the infographic, and you can easily create your infographic through this tool. So I'm just stop sharing my presentation here, and I hope it will end. Presentation is over now. So what to do next?
Would you like to share with us something?